Okay, I'm back at it again. Bit late this morning. It's hard to know if that swell was kicking up or not, but in the end I decided I'm going to take a chance on it. So my plan is to paddle out and trawl, I think, for a tula. I think that's my plan. Yesterday, there was no action out in the rocks yesterday. Zero action out in the rocks yesterday. But it was still nice to go walking out there, that's for sure. I hadn't been out there for a long time. Oh. Everyone's out here. I don't want to push boats, man. But they're going to make me push boats. So, yeah, that's the plan. I don't know, we'll see what happens. Maybe it's going to be on, maybe not. So, there's really not much else to say. Hopefully I got some more to report when I get some fish. Anyway, here's to it.
Really late start, like it's 7:15 already. Anyway, what the hell is that? I don't know what that is. Can you see that? It looks like a naval ship. The water's really clear today, which is interesting. That's a balete. It's just a hard biting malete, I think. Hard fighting balete. Right on the tip of the nose there. size of this guy. It's a nice size bailette there. Really nice size bailette there, but let's get him back. Nice bailette there.